Where every man will be one in the eyes of the Lord.